Hey, what's going on, you guys? Will Cato here, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. So, as you can see, that I've been busy, yesterday. So, alright, you guys. So, as you can see, that I was doing something today, so I was doing something very special. I'm not sure what to say, guys. So, So, as you can know, that I've written something on my personal diary, so, I had to read, I had to read that tomorrow. Alright, let's see, Alright, let's see. Oh my God, I'm not sure what to say, you guys.
You could be clever and hot.
I have to load the game. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. You know what's in the beehive? Oh my God! It's like honey in the beehive, honey in the beehive. I like honey. Well, that is Denise. That doesn't mean auntie. She is so mean. She's crazy. Well, I really hate that man named Devin Weston. And now Devin Weston is dead. And then Franklin Clinton, he said, "My bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?"
Trying to concentrate.
I'm sorry about the camera. Out of the way. Whoa! Oh my God! Driving around Los Santos. That car will not get out of my way.
Thank you.
I got the moonlight jacket. Get out of the way! Go! I like non-stop pop, or listen to rock music. Damn it! I wasn't looking. Sorry. Yo! I'm driving around in Los Santos. I heard about the whole conversation in the story mode, and then it says, who knew you know how to use a tattoo gun? You know, it says something kind of ended up in prison. You know, inking your name on your silly ass. Ew. Seriously? No. Not quite. I'll sing a song for you guys. All of you ladies and gentlemen, I'll sing a song for you guys. Of Linkin Park's Shadow of the Day. I close both locks below the window. I close both blinds and turn away. Sometimes solutions aren't so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. Oh, and the sun will set for you. The sun will set for you, and the shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray, and the sun will set for you. In cards and flowers on your window, your friends are pleading for you to stay.
Sure, whatever.
I bet you don't want to stop at 10 minutes.
Sometimes beginnings are so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. Oh, and the sun will set for you. The sun will set for you. And the shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray. And the sun will set for you. And then in the shadow of today, we'll embrace the world in gray, and the sun will set for you. And in the shadow of the day, we'll embrace the world in gray, and the sun will set for you. I'll sing a song about like living in a city. Living in a city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. But everything that's real, fantasy. You know you have to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. But everything that's real, fantasy. So many things for us to do. There's no time. So many things for us to see. And there's no time. So many places all around. So many places to be found. Even in a city where no one lets you down. Living in a city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. When everything that's real, fantasy. Living in a city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. When everything that's real, fantasy. So I need us to see if we feel it. So we need us to see if we feel it. So many people all around. So many people is to be found. Living in a city where no one lets you down. Oh, living in a city. You had to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. where everything that's real fantasy. Living in the city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. Where everything that's real fantasy. So many things for us to see. In the sky at night, the stars are shining bright. It's here to see the light. It's here to keep the right. In the city. To survive, you gotta keep that dream alive. For everything that's real fantasy, even in the city, you know you had to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. For everything that's real fantasy, you know you had to survive. You gotta keep that dream alive. With everything that's real fantasy.
Yeah, it was a tough day at the office. Thanks for asking. Hey, Tracy. What's going on, Trace? Hey, Trace. All good, Trace? JC! I love you, Trace.
Tracy never said anything. Tracy DeSanta. I really like to play like the Roger Slaughter. Unless there's someone gonna make that app called The Righteous Slaughter 7. Oh, ew, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is in that stick? Is it poop or something? What the fuck? That's nasty. Get this video a thumbs up, you guys. I love y'all. Holla at your boy, Will Cato. Yeah.